zero change. Assalamu alaikum. We today are coming with the reading comprehension test, grade 9, unit 5. The title of the unit is Festivals Around the World, and we are going to read and discuss two festivals around the world, the word Dragon Ball Festival and Latin Medina Festival. So let's start with Dragon Ball Festival. In this text, we are going to read about the place of the Dragon Ball Festival, the myth behind the Dragon Ball Festival, the food that people eat and their roles, the description of the Dragon Ball. So let's start with the story of the Dragon Ball Festival. For over 2,500 years, the Dragon Ball Festival has been celebrated by the Chinese on the fifth day of the fifth lunar month. This year, that day is 6th June. The festival is a huge celebration for China, drawing millions of locals and tourists alike. If you are in China, this celebration is not to be missed. The Dragon Ball Festival commemorates popular Chinese patriot who, in the 3rd century, in a protest against the government, threw himself into the Nilo River. When the local people found out what he had done, they ran to the river to rescue him, but they were too late. So they threw rice paddles into the water to stop the fish from eating him up. Today, rice dumplings or zunxi are eaten to symbolize the rice offering on behalf of this brave patriot. As you see, the main idea of this paragraph is talking about the Dragon Ball Festival, when does it take place and where. We also talk about the reason behind making such a festival every year. So, people have been celebrating this festival for 2,500 years, and it takes place, as you know, in China, on the fifth day of the first lunar month. So people celebrate such a festival every year to commemorate a popular Chinese patriot who, in the 3rd century, threw himself in the river to protect himself against the government. So people, when saw him doing such thing, they went to rescue him, but they were too late. So they threw rice paddles into the water to stop the fish from eating him. Today, rice dumplings or zunxi are eaten to symbolize the rice offering on behalf of this brave patriot. Here are some of the new vocabulary and phrases that you have to memorize and know to understand the text. Dragon, lunar, celebration, locals, tourists, to commemorate, popular, patriot, protest against government, battles, to rescue, dumplings, to symbolize, behalf, and finally, offerings. This is the zongzi, which is the rice that they make to throw out the eat in the festival on the behalf of that brave man. Here are some questions that you have to read and answer to be able to know if you have understood the text or not. So what is the main idea? The main idea of the text is talking about the Dragon Ball Festival, when does it take place, and why do people celebrate such a festival? How many years is the Dragon Ball Festival celebrated by Chinese people? كم عدد السنوات اللي الناسها اللي people in China بيحتفلوا بالدراغون بول؟ Okay, it's 2,500 years. And we have also, when do the Chinese people celebrate the Dragon Ball Festival? It's on the fifth day of the fifth lunar month. Do you think that only Chinese people celebrate the Dragon Ball Festival? that the festival is celebrated to commemorate that brave man who threw himself in the river to protect himself against the government. Describe the local people's reaction when the patriot threw himself into the river. So the reaction were the Chileans when the man threw himself in the river. They want to scream him, but they were so late. What is the name of the river? The name of the river is Nilo River. Why did people throw rice barrels into the river? They threw the rice barrels to protect or to stop the fish from eating him up. Let's continue with another paragraph. Another tradition believes that wearing a skinned pouch around your neck protects you from evil. So they use pouches around the neck to protect themselves from the evil. So on this day, children decorate their bodies with different pouches. The small pouches are made of silk cloth string. Cinched with a five-color silk thread. The five-color silk thread is also tied to a tight wrist, ankles, and around the neck. Five-color thread is thought to contain magical and healing properties that will protect the child from injury or illness. So, they believe that these things will protect them from the evil, and they do. Keep on doing such traditions each year in the festival. Here's some new words also you have to memorize: skinned, pouch, even, silk thread, wrist, ankle, properties, magical, custom, rowers, drummer, flag, to stretch. We have here other questions. Why do Chinese wear skinned pouches around their neck? They wear it to protect themselves from the evil. What are the small pouches made of? They are made of silk cloth stitched with five color silk thread. Okay, finally, we are about to talk about the most exciting custom that they make in the festival. The most exciting custom of this festival is the Dragon Boat races. The boats are painted with bright colors and are decorated with a dragon head and tail. Here they are talking about the description of the boat. So they are painted with bright colors and decorated with a dragon head and tail. The boat can be anywhere from 12 to 30 meters long and can contain up to 80 rowers. A drummer, the man who uses the drum, stands at the front of the boat to keep time. So, what is the role of the drummer? It's to keep the time. While the flag catcher stretches to the front to try to grab the hanging flag at finish line. So we have two people on the boat that they have something to do. We have the drummer whose role is to keep time, and the flag catcher has to hang or to grab the hanging flag at the finish line. Winning the race. Before the boats enter the water, an official paints red eyes onto the faces, bringing the dragons to life. So this is the legend behind the idea of bringing the dragons to life, that they put paints on red paints around their eyes onto the faces. Here are the rules, and this one is the flag catcher. And also here we have the drummers who keep the time. I'll try to save the time. What is the most exciting tradition of the festival? ما هو التقليد الأمتع في هذا المهرجان اللي هو حكاية Dragon Boat race, described the boats on the festival. We said that boats are painted with bright colors and they are decorated with the head of a dragon in the tail and the beginning or the top of the boat. What is the role of the drummer and the flag catcher? We said that the drummer stands at the front of the boat to keep time, while flag catcher stitches to the front to try to grab the hanging flag at the finish line, winning the race. Thank you.